Let's cook an ostrich.
This is an inside strip filet from American Ostrich Farms in Idaho. We're seasoning both sides with Meat Church's Holy Gospel, fired up that Nomad using Jealous Devil charcoal, and Bear Mountain Barbecue's Gourmet Barbecue Chips. We're going to cook the ostrich over direct coals, flipping every couple minutes to get a medium rare and a beautiful crust. While it's resting, let's make some voodoo butter with chives, fresh thyme, fresh Italian parsley, and some chopped garlic. In a Dao Strong pot, we're going to melt down some butter, add our garlic, lime juice, lime zest, and Meat Church's Holy Voodoo. Put in some stone ground mustard, and then your parsley, thyme, and chive mix. You can also add some red chili flakes for a little heat. Now it's time to slice into that ostrich meat. Look at this perfect medium rare from edge to edge. Dunk it in that delicious voodoo butter and enjoy. It tastes just like steak.